The Nordis Christian Fellowship is a body of students from Nordis, India in Madras Christian College. Initiated by Lalsangkima and Vikru under the guidance of the chaplain, Reverend Maher Spurgeon, and the then principal, Dr. Vijay Philip, in the year 2009.
Be witnesses. Be witness. And how can we witness? By words and by action. But more by action. When you do the action, then people will come to you and say, how? Why? I can't understand your action. Please tell me. I'm attracted by your action. Then you have the scope to give him your what has happened in your own life. May God bless this word to each one of us. Thank you.
Every year, the fellowship organizes special programs for its freshers, leadership training, and many others apart from the regular service in the Anderson Hall. Today, the Nordis Christian Fellowship is famous for its renowned annual Christmas program, now entitled Messiah. The first Messiah program was held on February 21st, 2010 in the Anderson Hall. The hall was packed and the event was loved by the community. Messiah is an annual charity concert where the proceeds would go to either an orphanage or an old age home. For the academic year 2010-2011, the annual charity event was held on May 2011 in the boxing ring. Since 2011, the charity concert, Project Messiah, was combined with the annual Christmas concert, making a grand function in the campus. In the year 2011, the Nordis Christian Fellowship Choir combined with the college choir in the Bishop Heber Chapel for the Easter Vigil service. The service was attended in full and the same followed the next year. The fellowship is a body under the campus ministry of the college and therefore participate in major events of the college chapel, including family Sundays and Easter services. In the early dawn Easter service held in Bishop Heber Chapel, the fellowship choir participated and sing the Hallelujah Chorus, where the congregation responds in standing up as it was the tradition around the world. Thank you. The fellowship takes all necessary steps to nurture and meet the emotional and spiritual needs of the Northeastern students in the campus. Trips, trainings, meetings and games are often organized in collaboration with the chapel choir. In December 2012, the first ever General Assembly of Northeastern Community in Chennai was held in Anderson Hall. It was organized by the Fellowship. Delegates of immense importance participate in the event. Principal Dr. Alexander Jesudasan greeted the gathering during the Sunday morning service.
On behalf of Madras Christian College, I would like to very warmly welcome and invite all those of our friends who have come from different parts of the country for this very historic General Assembly of the Northeast.
The assembly was closed with the annual Messiah Charity Concert. Today, the fellowship stands strong with the guidance of the college administration and the guidance of God Almighty.